For me, quickly, you know, on the personal side, I like to ask myself, am I learning? Am I jazzed up by the people I'm spending time with? Do I admire the teammates and people that I'm working with? Those are the things on the personal side that really excite me. And then on the work side, I like to ask myself every night when I drive home, have I helped to make it a better business? And better really for two groups, first and foremost, for our customers and for our employees. Have we made it a better business? And my own belief is that our own success as a company will actually follow if we focus intensely on those two first groups, customers and employees. So for me, those are my yardsticks.